Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to check for updates in Microsoft Word. So open Microsoft Word. Now here click on account. Now here click on this drop down. Then here click on update now. Check for and apply updates for Office. So if update will available, so it will download update for you. You can keep using Office while we are downloading in the background. So close and restart your system once this process will complete. So thanks for watching, share, like and subscribe this channel.